What are you doing here?
I was going to eat something.
Well, you are not going anywhere.
Look.
This is my favorite t-shirt. You need to wash it by hand.
Until tomorrow.
Right now.
No problem, I can wash it in the washing machine.
How the f*** can you wash it in the washing machine? Oh, you will destroy it.
Come on, I'll show you.
Machine has an AiDD,
Artificial Intelligence Direct Drive.
And how that helps?
It can detect the fabrics in the drum.
And it will choose the best washroom, so it will not destroy our clothes. That's so cool, bruh!
Wait, I have more t-shirts to wash.
It has artificial intelligence.
Here on the control panel, we've got the main on-off button and the start/pause button. So to turn on the machine, you need to press this button. And now we've got the main program selected dial. So starting with the left side, we've got the default coaching cycle, the eco cycle on this machine, which is eco 4060. Then we've got mixed fabric. This program is for washing synthetics and cottons together. Easy care for synthetics, silent wash, allergy care. This is especially designed for people with sensitive skin. And the last one on the left side, we've got the baby steam care, which is of course for washing your baby clothes. The first program on the right side is delicate, a special gentle program for your delicates. Then we've got the wool program or hand wash. Now on this program you can wash the clothes that are not supposed to be washed in a washing machine, because it will be as gentle as washing by hand. Then we've got a sportswear cycle for your sport articles. Then we've got the fastest cycle, which is speed 14. We've got a special cycle for washing a duvet. Then we've got tub clean. Now this is a special program for cleaning the machine, so do not put clothes in, because this cycle needs to run empty. And the last one is rinse and spin. But the machine is not showing the time on the programs on the left. If we are moving on the right, it will show the time. Why? Because on these programs the machine is doing a special sensing phase before the main wash. Here the artificial intelligence appears. So on cottons, mixed fabrics and easy care, the AiDD is used. So on the sensing phase before the wash, it will sense the fabrics that you put it in drum, and it will show you the time, and it will actually choose the best wash button for your clothes. On the right side of the control panel, we've got first right here, the AI little light here shows you that artificial intelligence can be used on this program. For example, if I'm moving to Eco 4060, it will just disappear. And the next three lights are cycle indicators. So the first one, this shows you that the machine is on main wash. This greens, and this one shows you that the machine is on the final spin stage. At the bottom you have various options. The first one is intensive. This option makes the main wash much more intensive and the time will be also longer. The second option is rinse plus. This option of course adds on one extra rinse and also makes the rinses more effective, and is recommended to use this option if you have sensitive skin. And the last option is pre-wash. This is for heavily soiled items. We've got also a delay end, not a delay start. So basically the machine will end up in 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, up to 19 hours. And the final button is the add item. Of course now it's not working because the machine is not on a wash cycle, but if this lights up, it means you can actually press the add item, open the door, add what you want inside, then close it back, press the start button, and that's it. So you can do that whenever this is lighting up. And finally we've got these two buttons. The first one is the speed selector, so by pressing that you can have no spin, 400, 800, 1000, 1200 and the maximum 1400. And the last one is the temperature button, so you can have cold, 20, 30, 40, 60 and the maximum 95. Here is saying beep on off, and also here is saying for extra functions you need to hold 3 seconds. So if you hold rinse plus and pre-wash buttons for 3 seconds, it will basically disable the sound. To disable it, of course you need to press these two buttons again and hold them for 3 seconds. Then we've got a child lock, so basically you need to press and hold add item and delay end for 2 seconds. And now CL appears, and the last light is for the door lock, so basically when the door is locked this will light up. The detergent drawer has 3 sections. This big one is for the main wash powder, this small one is for the pre-wash detergent, and the blue one is for the softener. Going to the bottom of the machine, we've got the filter. Now you need to clean this one time a month. Of course now depends on how often do you wash. You have also here a draining hose. So before unscrewing and taking off the filter, you need to empty the machine with this. To access the drum, you need to open the door by putting your hand right here, and there you go. In the interior, we've got a nice 9kg drum, which is a pretty large drum. So you've got stainless steel paddles, which are antibacterial. So you've got a nice drum design, which provides you a better wash action and rinse performance. And now, because you saw all the options and features that this machine has, I'm going to do a demonstration for you to see exactly how it works. I have a load of colored stuff, and yeah. I'm gonna add some detergent and select the cycle. So cycle that we're gonna use today is cotton's standard. So cotton standard 40, 1400, no options. One hour 32. let's take this. I love the spin performance on LG. It's very, very good. I love that. And now before the video ends, I want to say that this machine is not perfect. In my opinion, every single machine has at least one con. So the first thing that I don't like about this machine is the suspension noise. On unbalanced spins, it's pretty noisy. And it's a shame, because the direct drive motor is very silent, but the shock absorbers. And the second thing I don't like about this machine are the drum pedals, which, yeah, are antibacterial, but this machine can't handle small loads. So basically, the drum pedals are too small to rotate the clothes properly if there are just a few t-shirts, for example. If you put in more than 3 kilos, for example, it can tumble easily. And the last thing, the price. Well, I bought this machine for 430 euros. The rating of this washer from me is 9 out of 10. But yeah, that was the video review of the LG. If you want more video like this, don't forget to subscribe to hit 400 subscribers. And yeah, I'm Washer Kid, aka Alex, and see you in the next video.